Hello, welcome to freeexcellearn.com. Today I will show how can you background your required data set. That means this is your set of data, a sales summary of 2015, and I want to color the background of this row in the same way, these two and this. Okay, so what will I have to do for this? Actually, as this is a conditional formatting way, so I have to go home, then conditional formatting. Just click here and go to new rules. In new rules, you will select use a formula determine which cell to format. So at first, what I have to do, I just cancel it and see and show it again. Just go there and select your data, then go to home tab, then conditional formatting. In conditional formatting, you have to select new rule, then use formula to determine which cell to format. Okay, and now I am writing my formula and I am using their mod and row formula. So the mod formula I write here, and in mod formula I will be write the row formula. Okay, so if that is equal to 1, then the format will be I am just doing this, but just here I want to understand you, this is modulus formula, okay, and by this modulus formula I want to recognize the odd number formula. When I get the odd number formula, then the format will be, suppose I want to color is, and then click on OK, and then click on OK. You see that as this is the even number, so it is coloring. Remember that conditional formatting is work where the output or the result is true. As this is the even number, and as this is the odd number, this is even number, odd even. So you see that where the formula get even number, only that row is coloring. Okay, so this is the way to color your background. Okay, thank you for watching this video.